For $1 billion, the question is, who let the dogs out?
I'm on toilet, mum, and she's fucking about with my shorts, look.
How are we doing, everybody? I'm just doing a little video. This is a message to Viking.
Who let the dogs out?
Oh, the dog. Listen, Viking, I feel sorry for you, mate, because at the end of the day, you're being groomed by all these clowns on YouTube. You're being groomed. So this is a warning to you, pal. Keep away from them all, because they're not good for business. What they're doing is, mate, they're using you because you were going to have me on the Middle East show. I don't want no part of it anymore. I'm totally out, mate. Count me out of all this. The Middle East stuff. You've allowed these horrible people. And Martin, to be honest with you, Martin should have warned you about these people, Viking.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
They're all leeching onto you, mate, just because of me. They only know you through me. They only know Martin through me. And it's always the way, it's always worked that way, pal. That what they do is, anyone I am linked to,
they educate and warn how much of a danger I am to women, children, and animals.
They will leech onto you.
Leech onto you? Won't they do him doggy?
If you don't go by what they say, they'll start following you and making your life a living hell.
Who let the dogs out?
So my advice to you, Viking, is get out. Get away from these horrible people. Martin should be warning you about these people, mate, because they're scum.
Who let the dogs out?
I'm on toilet, mum. I'm just fucking about with my shorts, look.
Just doing as it's been taught, Decker. Get the cum out no matter what.